Well, welcome back, everyone. Oh man, that's a little short. There we go.
Hey, everybody.
Got our friend Scott and his son Sammy. What'd you find?
He got the sticker out of his pocket.
Oh.
Here,
Daddy, hold it.
Anyway, we got some visitors at our RC park, guys. It's a little dark tonight, but we figured we'd come out and do a night crawl for the end of winter.
Hang on, fire. You got a fire?
Yep, that's it. We'll catch up with you guys down there at the bottom of the hill, can we? I don't know if you can see them all or not. Mine's the only one with lights, but hey. I'll try to... Well, that's not your fault. It's my fault for having lights. Do you know what I mean about the trenches?
Yeah.
Oh, that's genius.
All right, tractor in it.
Sorry, Ben, this is just for you. Oh no, it's the same hill over and over. All right, I gotta be fair, right? Just that spot is slippery.
It's like, I'm gonna keep going.
That's all good. He's like, am I in the camera? So you just go off to this way right here. You just kind of hang one tire off.
Alright.
Just kind of crab walk over.
You see how he did that?
I'm gonna park off to one side.
Wait a minute.
I'm impressed.
4 year old hand god.
Yeah, buddy. Youngest one here. Look at him go, everyone.
There you go, wait right there.
Beautiful.
Come stand right here, Dad.
All right, we're going to do the ascent next. We got the train going.
You like that? Got to find the one to run into.
Rock, come on now. All right. This one's kind of a tight squeeze. It's nice and steep over there. That one's running the soft dish boxes, isn't it? Yeah, it's gorgeous. Beautiful. Favorite time of the year.
Oh, I love snow.
Me too.
I always love eating the snow.
You know what I love more than snow?
Yeah.
Burn it out of it.
All right, follow him.
Where they came in from. Thanks for watching.